Question number 5, Aladdin and the Magic Lamp. Scene 1. Evening. Aladdin and his mother are eating a simple meal of dry bread and vegetable soup. Aladdin. Mother, I met my uncle in the street this morning. Zarina, surprised. Your uncle? Did he tell you his name? Aladdin. He said his father's brother. Zarina, Mustafa's brother? What did he say? Someone knocks at the door. What's that noise? Who's there? Aladdin, go and find out. Aladdin goes and opens the door. Greetings, uncle. Mother, mother, come quickly. Uncle has come to see us. Wizard, greetings to you, Aladdin. Zarina comes to the door. Greetings to you, Zarina. Zarina, who are you? How do you know my name? I don't know you. Wizard, Zarina, don't you remember me? I am your dead husband's brother. Zarina, Mustafa's brother? After so many years, please come inside. Do sit down. Wizard, thank you. Peace be upon you. To Aladdin. Aladdin, I need your help. I am an old man. Tomorrow I must take out the treasure which I have hidden in a secret place. Will you get it for me? I will make you very rich if you help me. Aladdin, of course, uncle. I will get your treasure for you. Wizard, thank you. We will leave.